making a lot of people like you anymore. The fact that you still have joy through all the hell you've been through in 22 is just simply amazing. And there's no way that you would go through all of that hell in 22 and not be able to fight through some stuff in 2023. I'm telling you, people are underestimating exactly how much strength you have. Some of you have went through sicknesses and disease, and you've lost some things very close to you, and you're still standing. This is not a moment to quit at the end of the year. This is a moment to celebrate all of your accomplishments throughout 2022. And I want to tell you today that you're stronger than you think. And if you agree with his word, I need you to type, "I didn't know I was this strong."